The winter capital of Jammu and Kashmir, Jammu, is gearing up to welcome ministers and government employees as the secretariat shifted from summer capital Srinagar. The biannual practice of shifting the Darbar or secretariat between the two capital cities of the state has been inherited from the Dogra rule in the state and dates back to the 19th century. A mammoth exercise is on to refurbish civil secretariat complex, repaint house units that will accommodate secretariat employees, and important buildings that would house offices of different departments are also undergoing a facelift. Roads and bridges leading to the Darbar and the footpaths were also being repainted and decorated to welcome the employees. It is estimated the whole exercise of relocating offices cost the government over $5,20,000 every year. All office records, files, computers and other supplies barring furniture were packed and loaded into trucks to make their way down south to Jammu city 300 kilometers from Srinagar. However, some residents think the move creates a lot of chaos.
ये बड़ा गलत होता है, ऐसा होना नहीं चाहिए, क्योंकि इससे बर्डन बड़ा पड़ता है, हमारे एक्सपेंसेस बड़े, खर्चे बड़े होते हैं। जब भी दरबार मूव होते हैं, जम्मू में इतना बुरा हाल हो जाता है, ट्रैफिक का चलना मुश्किल हो जाता है।
श्रीनगर इन द कश्मीर वैली एक्सपीरियंसेस सीवियर विंटर एंड अ प्लेजेंट वेदर इन समर्स, व्हाइल जम्मू सिटी इन द फुटहिल्स रिकॉर्ड्स हाई टेम्परेचर्स ड्यूरिंग समर बट इज रिलेटिवली वार्म इन विंटर्स। करेस्पोंडेंट सुमिंदर फ्रॉम जम्मू फॉर ANI.